guys, today I want to have a discussion about the cost of living a good life. What does it mean to live a good life? And I'm going to give you the answer. It's basically not doing what everybody else is doing in society and doing your own thing, going your own way, right? Not MGTOW, but just going your own way when it comes to the things people are doing. Now, what are most people in society doing? They're watching sports all the time. They're completely consumed in fucking the NFL, right? I know some of my former friends in high school, they love NFL, they love fantasy league, they love that shit, and they're always talking about sports, man. And that's cool, but like, again, if you want to live a good life, I mean, probably can't be too consumed in that, right? Junk food, their physiology, their gut is completely destroyed by the fucking terrible food that they're eating. What else? Gossip, you know, gossiping, just hanging out with people that are fucking non-ambitious, just like them, right? They don't have any good role models to tell them that, hey, the group of people that you're with right now are not helping you to get forward in life, right? So being consumed with, or being involved with terrible, like, just unambitious people. And just partying on the weekends and shit, and, like, just being a fucking loser, playing video games all the time. I'm not against video games. I've played video games. I think they had an important role in my life in some way, some positive way, even though I feel like most of the time I spent on there kind of didn't really help me, but in some way it did, and I'm going to make a video about that in a few days. But anyways, aside from that, people consume the video games, right? So all these this mainstream shit, you guys know what I'm talking about. It's not hard to see. Just go around and just talk to people, right? You know, oh, what else? Terrible fucking trap music, right? Shitty hip-hop right now. I don't think hip-hop's good right now, but again, personal opinion. Nobody's right. But anyways, right? People are consumed in all this shit, right? So if you want to live a good life, you have to look at that and say, all right, I've been doing a handful of these things on a consistent basis since I was a childhood. I've been brainwashed to watch sports. I've been brought up to eat shitty food. And, you know, I've been brainwashed by my friends that it's good to smoke pot, right? I'm not saying pot's bad, but again, people, when you do it every day and that's all you want to do and you're a lazy fuck, then it's a problem. Then it's obviously a problem. So you have to look at that and say, okay, this is my predicament. This is how I've been raised. And I have to disconnect myself from that. I have to rip the leash, cut the ties, right? And so what else will you be doing, right? You're going to have to spend more time by yourself. I'm not saying you have to be in complete isolation. I still hang out with people from time to time because I think human beings are social. Obviously, we're social beings. So I've found that, you know, especially over the summer, I spent like 2 months by myself, man. And I got a little depressed and I knew that I needed some connection with humans. Like, you know. So I still hang out with people from time to time, but it's nothing excessive, right? Most people are hanging out every fucking day, 6 to 7 hours, right? I mean, that's just too much. How are you gonna fucking pursue something when you always have people talking in your ear and they're not even great advocates of what you wanna do, right? So yeah, you're gonna have to limit your social life a lot. More time alone, unfortunately, that's how it has to be. So. And you know what? It's not even that bad, man. I've been doing it for a couple years now. It's not that bad. You might get depressed here and there, like a little bit of sadness, like just depression, but it goes away. So it's not that big of a deal. Obviously, you're going to want to... Oh, I forgot this one. Porn. Everybody's fucking watching porn. Everybody's jerking off. It's fucking... It feels great, right? So let's go do it. Nah, you can't do that if you're gonna be living a good life. It's just not gonna happen. Any addiction, you can't be addicted to anything if you want to live a good life. So that's another one. And basic, you know, meditation. Most people, if I went out Actually, in my class, my health and wellness class, our teacher asked us if we meditate. And me and some other kid raised our hands to say, yeah. But I meditate on a somewhat consistent basis. This kid said he meditated twice, right, in his whole life. I mean, so basically, one out of what, fucking 25 kids? Like, that's ridiculous, right? You know, meditation is, I think it's a crucial part of being fulfilled and being grounded. So take it for that. Reading books, right? Being always trying to learn. Most people don't give a fuck about books, man. You could like put a book in their hand and they'll be like, fuck you. Like, again, if I went out and did a survey, asked like 20 people if they read, right? Maybe two to three of them would say yeah. But even those people, right? Even those people that do read, they're probably reading what? Nonfiction or school books. Right? They're not reading fucking Osho. They're not reading fucking, I don't know, who else? I got this book, Fire in the Belly, Masculinity. They're not learning about fucking politics and spirituality and all this shit and self-development. They're not learning about that. They're learning about fucking vampires and stories and shit like that, right? So, yeah, that's another one. People don't read. People don't want to learn. Yeah, it's kind of sad, but this is the predicament we're in the fucking 21st century right now. So, continuing on, did I mention healthy food? Yeah, I mean, I'll mention again because I think it's important. Eating fucking quality food. As you guys can tell, I've got some shit down here. I've got some tomatoes. Look at my, I'll show you my fridge. You guys probably don't give a fuck, but I'm going to show you anyway. Look at that. I got fucking carrots, strawberries, blueberries, peppers, grapes, apples, bananas, all that shit, man. Fucking, and what? People don't eat vegetables, right? I go to the dining halls every day. People are eating burgers, they're eating pizza, they're eating fucking ice cream, they're eating cookies, they're just eating so shitty fucking food, man. And obviously that's gonna lead to problems, right? Physiologically and psychologically. So, cleaning up your diet, that's, most people are eating shitty food. So basically, that's kind of it. I mean, I could list a lot more, but I don't want to continue this video too long. But the main point here is you have to just separate yourself and realize that it's going to be okay to do it. I mean, people are going to think you're weird. People think I'm weird as fuck. I tell people I meditate. They're like, what the fuck? I eat healthy food. Like, you're weird. I'm like, yeah, I don't give a fuck. When I'm 30, I'm not gonna seem weird when I'm fucking successful as shit and you're still fucking living with your parents. Right? I mean, I'm not trying to sound cocky, but it's just true. Like, people, you know, shit on me now, but just wait 10 years. Like, that's all. Anyways, so that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. And click the notification bell to the right so you get notified when I upload. And if you have any questions, comments, or whatever, feel free to leave them down below. And I'll do my best to respond. And as always, I hope you guys have a great day. Peace.